So, are you having problems getting rid of those unwanted pests? It could be mice or rats, cockroaches, spiders, flies, fleas. It doesn't matter which, but you just want to get rid of them. But if you're like me, you're a bit of a softie and you don't want to have to go around checking rat traps or messing about with chemicals. Now, I suppose we could pay the pest man to do it for us and all, but let's face it, that's not cheap. Well, I'm here to tell you I have the solution, and the best part I love most is it's child and pet friendly. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the ultrasonic pest repeller from Pest Arrester. I bought this thing 3 weeks ago, and I haven't looked back. The rodents disappeared just about straight away. It did take the fleas a bit longer though, maybe a couple of weeks or so, but to be fair, it did warn us of that. Anyway, let me show you how this little superstar works. To start, you just need to plug it in. Nothing more complicated than that. Then you press this button here, which you can see turns on these three lights. You can have them all on if you wish, or just one. The red one tells you the electromagnetic technology is working. Here, a pulse is sent through the wires in your walls. This will irritate the pests and force them to find somewhere else to live. If the yellow one is on, that means the anions, or sometimes called the negative ions, are working. And basically, this helps purify the air by neutralizing the airborne bacteria. And the green one is the ultrasonic technology doing its job. These ultrasonic waves make it too uncomfortable for the pets to settle. And although it covers 5,000 square feet, it doesn't bend around corners. So essentially, it will work for one room. If you have unwanted pests, this is the way forward. No messy or dangerous chemicals, no dead mice and traps, no expensive pest man, and the best part is, it's pet and child friendly. Oh yeah, and as I mentioned, there's a nightlight on it too. My kids love that. If you want to save a whopping 25%, just click on the link below this video while stocks last. Oh, and don't worry, if there's no link, just go on over to www.bestpestrepellers.com/buy.